As a young prosecutor, I was called to testify against my boss. I could have looked the other way, but I didn't. I stood up to him, and he fired me for it. So I ran against him for DA, and won. I don't back down to corruption, never have. I've taken it on my entire career, so don't be fooled by the negative attacks. If you're ready to end the corruption of the last 8 years, join me. It's our state. Together, we'll take it back.
Susana Martinez for governor. Bold change for New Mexico.